Christopher Sein may be a news guy, but there was one time when he was almost a news story. In 2004, Hurricane Ivan was approaching the Alabama Gulf Coast. Christopher was there, along with chief photographer Bill Castle. For a while, they became stranded in a beachfront condominium, and for hours, we had no idea if they were okay. As it turns out, they were fine, but Christopher's firsthand account of storm survival was nothing more than remarkable journalism.
Christopher Sein joins ABC 3340 News Monday.